Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Attack of the Mods. Today I finally have a list. Obviously it's not on here, I've got it by the side of me and I have a list of things that I actually need to do for once. There is a new quest and I've already read it, already know what I've got to do, but I'm gonna obviously read it to everyone in a minute. But first let's get down to doing this. So there's a few things that I need. So before I do that, actually, I done this one during the time. It also seemed like that one wasn't claimed because I got another. No, it wasn't iron. It's this one because I swear I got another. What's it called? Artifact. So that was a bit weird, but. So yeah, this is the next one I have to do. So I'll do that after. So first, we're gonna make what I need to make. So we're first gonna need an ender pouch. So we need blaze powder. Wonderful. Leather, right. Blaze. 1, 2, 3, 4. Leather. I think there's 4. Wool and ender pearl. So let's make this. Made. So that is the first thing we needed done. So that can be checked off. So now we need a repair. There we go. Repair talisman, which we need dark matter for. So this is where we got a bit of a problem because I didn't make this. So I need redstone. Redstone. Glowstone. And diamond. What? Okay, we're gonna do it this way then. Keep those there. One of those. Now we also need make this. How do we make this? So I need coal. Make that, make that. What was it? This? Oh, okay, so this is gonna take a lot more than I thought it would. Oh, actually no, it won't. So I can't put that in there. I can put that in there though. I need to make one of of those. Then I need 3 and 3. Oh, sorry guys, I didn't realise this was going to be such a long period of time to make such simple things, otherwise I would have done it off camera. 3 and 1 of those. Okay, but I still need 1, 2. So if you give me 3 of those, that rest can go back in there. Give me the coal stuff. Give me diamond. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, haven't I got that stuff in there? Aris. What's it called? EE10. EE. Five and six. Shove that in there. So I need cobble and charcoal. Cobble. Right, so wait for that to cook. Put these in there. That can go back in there. Now make this. What else do I need to make? Medium. How do I make medium? Iron. Redstone. And then last one. Diamond and coal. Diamond and coal. Shove those in there, so we need 1, 3. That's what I meant to do. 1, 2, 1, 2. And then this stuff can go into there. That I'm not going to use. So let me just grab this back out. Pouch. Put those up there. Put this in. I'll shove it in there. So that's the second thing done on my list. Now we need lights. Lights. Inverted light. So I'd need glass, iron, and glowstone. Glass. Iron. Glowstone. Come on. Right. You. One. Redstone torch. I forgot how to make a redstone torch. Torch. Is it just one redstone above torch? Or is it... Right, no, stick, I think. Stick. Yes, it is. Shove those back in there. Right. Grab those. Now that's done now. So next thing. How do I make ultimate apples? So they're very expensive. EMC's 20. Strength. Oh, so there isn't a haste gem. What gives you... quest is. This quest allows you to earn a spot in an uncharted world where you can do as you plead. First, I will need you to make 7 farming stations. Why does everything have to be so difficult? Then, make a builder's wand. Once you have done that, I will permit you to enter the world. I will even give you building material. Oh, thank you. Oh, I guess these are the building with some spruce wood, which I can go outside and get myself, and some cobblestone, which I can chisel myself. Thank you. Oh, even glass that I can chisel myself. Okay, this is the one decent thing that I can use, which is a magic map. So I'm guessing this is the world. Always even giving it lead that can be used, not just as a powered thing, but something I can use to power. Though I quite like that. Link, but thank Christ he's given me those. Right, so what is it? Farming stations. So I need, what do I need? Electrical steel. Which I have to. Right guys, you know what? I'm gonna go out running around trying to find one of these big, what are they called, village things, you know, they're not actually villages, but they're massive like castle surrounded things. I'm gonna go around finding one of those. Actually, you know what? You're gonna come with me. I can't bother to stop this recording. We're already on half an hour, so we might as well go a little bit longer. So we have spent half an hour on doing things that aren't for a quest. Then we're gonna be doing things for request, and then next episode, I already know what I'm doing. Next episode is going to be making a new house on this island. Well, not this island, the new island, and hopefully it's going to be amazing. So let's keep flying. Well, we've got this music in the background very quietly because I don't want to get no copyright strikes, as I like to keep my channel non-copyright. Obviously, I do have music sometimes loud, but then I acknowledge it and go, yeah, you know what, I'm not even bothered, I don't want to get paid. Not like I get paid much, so. Please don't tell me I've got. I'm wondering why everything was so peaceful. Alright. Down, springing. Absorption thing. In fact, just as we go out, it's night time as well. So let's keep going. Is there even. Let's turn this music up.
I'm yelling, baby, give me more, more, more. She's so hot, I feel the temperature is rising. A simple look at her has got me fantasizing. I'm going crazy for her, shorty got me losing control.
The dash, rock and roll in your brain.
I got a feeling that it's going down tonight. I make it hot, 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 hot. The girl is dancing dirty, really, really flirty, rocking until the morning light, light, light.
buttons am I pressing? I promise I'm not drunk. I promise. Netherrack. Have I got Netherrack yet? Yeah, we got yet. Can it be? Well, it can, but it doesn't look any of it. Ooh, that one looks quite nice. Lava. This brick, how do I make black lava stone? How to make lava stone? Lava stone? How do we make lava stone? Do I add lava and stone together? Oh, I'm pure genius. Lava. There we go. Fill this up with lava. But I'm supposed to be making this house look nice. So mostly I want wood. So I'll just bring wood. Okay, so if I just make this, has he got an EMC value? Yes, of course it does. And there we go, we're done. Now let's finally go. What does this even do? Oh, it does that thing. So I'm not going to need that, but there we go. So let's finally adventure into this world. Please don't crash, please don't crash. Please don't crash, please don't crash, please don't crash, please, please surf. Yes, I have. Well, what is it? Was it? Oh, yeah. Looks quite nice. Island. Nice. If you're wondering how I know it looks quite nice, it's quite clearly up in the mini map while that loads. So it looks like there's. Oh, that's my home in my other world. There's trees, a few islands out and around. So let's see what it looks like. Oh, what's... He's already... taking that. No, I'm not, because it's going to muck up my screen. Please don't say I just deleted my... one of my only ways to get back. Right, so, let's do the main first thing. And let's start clearing a space. I did bring chests. I was like, oh, Christ, I forgot chests. And I... the number one thing that you shouldn't forget in the world, and I forgot them. Shove that in there. Bang, bang. What? Is this just gone night? Oh no, it's just gone night extremely quickly. What is that? Right, let's go on top of here. Let's go. Wall. 1, 2, 3. And craft. Right, wood. Wood. And settle. Oh Christ, I can't even put it. One. Sleep. Oh, it's full moon as well. Stop hitting me before I beat you up, look. There's so many mobs. Ah. Where's my linking book? I put it in one of those chests. Which one? I'm running home. What? Can you stop taking control of me? Right, this is rubbish. This is completely dead. Right, I'm dead. Epson, off the map. Wait, is it in water or are we like... Oh, we are. I left my ultimate apples at the house as well. Right, that's one done. Ooh. Run back down here. Grab linking book. Climb back up. Oh, it's daytime. Mob's gonna die, or are they just gonna stay there until I have to kill them? Is that... What? It's... No. I'm going back to the overworld. This. Right, so I'm not safe at all. Right, I've decided. Oh, it's night time here. Sleep. Ooh. Right, guys, so we have done so much in today's episode. We have finished my list, we have gone to a new world and started exploring, I suppose you could say. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.